went to school at Lakeland Regional High School, which was in Wanacue. After my graduation, I got a job working security at the Passaic County Community College. A lot of the officers from the Passaic County Sheriff's Department used to work the school as extra security, and I got to meet a lot of them. And they used to tell me how interesting their job was, and basically told me, you know, once you try, you know, take the test and get hired, and come on, you know, come aboard.
I always wanted to be a cop. I started out in the jail division and did a few years there, then was transferred to the courthouse, and finally my dream came true, coming out to the streets here of Passaic County.
Dispatched us with an individual who jumped into or possibly fell into the river.
Reach 114,
hold us out.
Hey, Bob, hop that trunk. Get the life. Looks like they were working over here.
quite sure. I was kind of winded, out of shock, in shock. And, I'm winded.
What did he say?
He said he was working with guys that are stuck in the bridge. I mean, wait. That guy should still, his partner should still be on the bridge with a generator and something else.
So I guess he,
just fell in.
And the current took him all the way down here.
Yeah, this one of his waiters had to fill up.
Somebody, I don't know.
Guy was just working. The next thing we know, he's being taken down to the river. Gotta be ready for anything out here.